UK minister declares now not the time to negotiate with North Korea amid rising tensions. The current situation in North Korea shows that now is not the time to negotiate with Kim Jong regime, a UK minister has declared. Mark Field, the Foreign Office's Minister of Far Asia and the Pacific, revealed skepticism over proposed talks between South Korea, the US and other key stakeholder nations over Pyongyang's evolving nuclear and missile program. Mr. Field said formal negotiations at some point will be part of the solution, but not necessarily now. A mix of sanctions and broad diplomacy at some point, one hopes, will be able to get people to the negotiating table. But I don't think we are at that point at the moment. The conservative MP added, we want to do both things together. Effective sanctions often do bring recalcitrant nations to come forward and have rational discussions about their activities going forward. I recognize that we may have to go for further UNSC, United Nations Security Council sanctions at some point in the future. Mr. Field made the comments during a 3-day visit to South Korea, where he is expected to visit the Demilitarized Zone, DMZ, the border between North Korea and the South later day. His comments came before North Korea launched 3 short-range ballistic missiles toward the Sea of Japan on Friday night and early Saturday morning. Referring to North Korean leader Kim Jong's staunch pursuit of nuclear weapons, Mr. Field said there is little doubt that he sees the nuclear issue as being his legacy to come out of the shadow of his father and grandfather. The Foreign Office minister also hailed the BBC's plans to air broadcasts to North Korea from next month, saying it will help provide unbiased news from outside the Rogyo state. He said the more people in the North Korea realize that they are being told an absolutely false story by their government about what's going on beyond the borders, one hopes that there will be more discontent about the regime, and that is part of the purpose. It will be interesting to see the impact to be had in the months and years ahead. Late last night, North Korea launched several projectiles toward the Sea of Japan, which either failed in flight or exploded almost immediately. U.S. Pacific Command from its Hawaii headquarters said the first and third missiles at 11:49 a.m., 10:49 p.m. BST and 12:19 p.m. 11:19 p.m. BST failed in flight. The second missile launched at 12:07 p.m. 11:07 p.m. BST appears to have blown up almost immediately. Meanwhile, the US has revealed its army is ready to attack North Korea tonight if necessary. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe and share.